I am presenting you a love story of Sahiwal, a city of Pakistan. She was a student, I was a student. We got a contact through Facebook. She gave me her number, but warning that we are just friends, nothing more than that. But I fall in love with her, and here comes love phobia. Love phobia, I am the patient of love phobia. Love phobia, love phobia. I need a doctor to sustain my life. I need a doctor who could mend my heart. Love phobia, love phobia, which could imagine to be a fatal disease. I sleep all the day, I wake all the night. Mom say I am not a regular on my diet. Love phobia, love phobia. I am the patient of love phobia.
Love phobia,
love phobia. She's supposed to be a Punjabi matriarch. I never work in the part of her heart. Accept nothing but just a friend. I'm gonna set a newly trend. Love phobia, love phobia. I am the patient of love phobia. Love phobia, love phobia. I stayed at the girls' college game, which never working a new knowledge raid. Bought her a new gold chain, fed up by chasing her in the rain. Love phobia, love phobia. I am the patient of love phobia. Love phobia, love phobia. A sentimental war for the cause of love. Nodding the head in all above. Offered her for samosa and tea. Stop mental torture and spotted glee. Love phobia, love phobia. I am the patient of love phobia. Love phobia, love phobia. All were set and all were rare. Planning to invite my nears and dears. Next morning stunted to watch a stranger with her. Smiling, gossiping, cackling on a college bench. Getting disappointed walking downtown. Suddenly she came behind and revealed, "Hey, stupid Zishi, he was my brother." "Oh, really?" I exclaimed with wonder. She said, "Yes, Zishi. You know, you are a psychic. You need a doctor." Since that day, I am the patient of love phobia. Love phobia.